Oh.
There's a good chance her neighbor was the last person to have had eyes on Madeira. Follow the breadcrumbs. Hey, pal. I'm looking for your neighbor, Paula Madeira.
Oh, I haven't seen her around for a while. She just left one day. I heard Sentinel has a new engineer continuing her work.
Any idea where?
Nah. There was some guy, Daigoroh, she used to meet in Auroa's parliament. It sounded like he was one of those protest kids.
Thanks.
Okay, boys, let's get him! Hostiles are gone. Let's fight! Repeat, hostile is hit.
It's a thing, nice and easy, friend.
You gonna arrest us too? Or kill us on the way to jail?
What's Sentinel hiding?
Sentinel is working on the situation. Need everyone to disperse now!
You're full of shit.
No. Oh, God.
Don't shoot me, please!
Greetings. Don't be afraid. Any clue where I can find this place?
You'll find what you're looking for right here.
Thanks. I owe you one.
It's funny, with all the headaches the rebels have been giving us, I figured there'd be more of them. Or, like, they wouldn't fit in a place like this.
But then all of them. There's another site in the Good Hope Mountains.
How come I never heard of it?
All stations, this is Central. QRF.
Hello, stranger. Any idea how to find this place?
What you're looking for? I know where to find it.
Thanks for your help.
know we gotta stay out of here. There's nothing.
It's not their fault. Locals have been targeting the comm arrays. They knock them out, we repair them.
Probably how they keep flipping through the roadblocks in the blackout, you know?
Nah, man, that doesn't track. These are farmers, survivalists. They aren't soldiers.
Well, maybe someone is teaching them.
Great. This job just gets worse and worse.
I'm not gonna
get out of my hair, please.
Hey, I'm looking for someone goes by the name of Daigoroh. Know where I can find him?
This is all I know.
Thanks for all your help. What are you hiding from me?
I've given you all the info! Just let me go!
Oh, shit!
Find out sooner or later. Daigoroh was looting supplies for him when we caught him. Stopped him in his tracks. We can handle the rest of the outcasts.
to say?
There's nothing left. I've already told you everything. Please, just let me go.
Watch for targets. I'm friggin' exposed. Keep tight.
If you see those assholes, kill them.
Find your cover. Stay focused. Drop those hostiles.
Looks like Madeira was transferred. I wonder if Daigoroh knows anything about where they took her.
All right, I need to move.
I lost them, but I'm gonna keep looking.
Lead out! I got rear.
Hey, you know Paula Madeira, the drone engineer?
What are you saying?
She makes drones, like the ones flying all over the island killing folks.
Hey, I don't care what you heard. There's no way she'd work for Sentinel. She's one of us. She's brave as hell, and she's an outcast.
So why'd she make the drones in the first place?
Who the hell are you, man?
Relax. I'm a friend. I was on one of the helicopters that crashed.
Let's get to a safe house. We can talk there. What's your name?
The prisoners are
Nomad. What's yours?
Daigoroh Ito.
What the hell are you doing in the most technologically advanced place on Earth if you don't like technology? You want to tell me where Paula Madeira is?
She's a good person. What do you want her for?
I'm working with some people to take down a sector of drones. We need her help.
I heard her name when they were talking about restricted area 01. She might be there.
So we know where she is. My guess is she's Sentinel's ace in the hole in the killer drone program.
Assholes! You're gonna get her, right? I don't give a shit what it takes.
Take it easy. I'll handle it.